studying for your real estate license?
Today's word is index method,
a method to determine how much construction costs have increased since a building was built.
To do so, you multiply the original construction costs by a multiplier based on the marginal increase in construction costs since the property was built. This is used for renovations and determining replacement costs.